bow down to Jesus?
Yes. They were wise enough to know who he was and humble enough to accept him as their Lord.
So he came to save the shepherds and the kings, the lowest and the highest?
That was the reason for the birth of the Savior. He came to live as a man, to live the perfect life, to give himself as payment for our sins. He took upon the punishment of our sins. He did it because he was God and he loved us. And he could do it. And all we have to do is believe. All we have to do is believe. And then we will live in eternity with him in heaven.
Even a lowly servant like me can go to heaven?
Yes. Do you believe that Jesus died and rose again to pay for your sins?
I do believe in Jesus as my Savior.
Then there's rejoicing in heaven today.
I've heard such stories of your kindness, about all the gifts you give to the children, but you have given me the greatest gift of all.
Hallelujah.